it at my face, boy.
This SMG is definitely better. I can confidently kill these now. Probably the best gun I've got right now. Damn. The one shot, man. Oh shit. SMG does a lot of damage.
They must have swallowed the core hole. That'd be every piece we need.
There we go. Oh, this is like 200 as well. 200 coins.
And meticulous craftsmanship. But I never let that get in me way. Slap the squawker on her.
Gonna have to keep being able to afford to buy good weapons and stuff from the vending machines. There it is.
Holly, it's really you. I missed you, me trusty bird monculus. Are you ready to join me crew again?
Holly's back from the dead.
Why do we need a bird?
Holly's me navigator. If we're to take on LeChance and open the Nerpin Gate, we needs the help of me former crew. Now, sniff them out, Holly!
Sniff them out! Sniff them out! Brah.
Chartreuse LeChance ain't just a mighty pirate. He's unkillable. There's a rare curse upon his crew. 'Tis known as Plot Armor.
Plom.
I know it well, for it be the same curse I bear. We'll be needing more than guns and ships to defeat him.
This away! This away!
He has Plot Armor.
A grog like Brown's a virgin soda.
Bruce Matt!
We say it tastes like poo. But we can't go dry or the songs are coda. Grog say it don't taste good.
Yeah.
But we tried all day in the same silly way. Watching grog go spilling down.
Aye, grog that be like me first mate and his fellows. Soda. They'll never listen to you if you don't start a fight with them first. Challenge him to a duel.
But we can... Ha! Hear that, lads?
The hero wants to fight!
Oh.
T'wouldn't be a fair fight for ye. See, we've got plot armor. Plus me grogmug's still full of strictly non-alcoholic brew. Amscray.
Okay, so how do we get this guy to fight?
Easy. Pirate Rule 27B. Spill grog must be avenged. Break his mug.
Oh, shit.
You've run afoul of Pirate Rule 27B. Now that's a serious breach of decorum. You trying to pick a fight with this sailor?
I said I was.
Why should I? I bet you fight like a dairy farmer.
Wait, why are we gasping?
Because you've just been challenged to a duel of disses.
It's a duel of disses? What the
now
fuck?
Now we gotta hit him with the cuttinest, meanest, wake up in a cold sweat 20 years later as comeback, or we lose the duel. We're gonna need options.
Oh, shit.
Your mum is probably a lovely lady, but I think she would disapprove of your current profession.
No one talks about Deborah First Mate like that! You're getting killed, Hall!
All right, let's get it popping.
Not now, stupid! Can't wait to throw some spells.
Let's get it popping. Oh, this SMG is doing work right now. Stop this. Calm this.
Chart a course for Plunderport!
Plunderport! Plunderport!
Where am I going right now? Oh, here we go. Following the bird. Hey. Man just disappeared on me. Give me something good.
Lucky you.
At least money wise anyway. We got 230. 210. Alright. Nice. What we got? Open sesame. Continue with the
instilled in me a desire for conquest.
Quest.
To know that the minds of others feared me.
Just 200 gold right there.
And then I met a new foe who I could not conquer with claw or pincer.
I'm not sure how we actually get him. Maybe we can.
The most beautiful crab mine eyes ever beheld.
Maybe we. So we can't jump that way. Maybe we have to go all the way around. Right, let's see if this does more damage. Seeing it. I mean,
looks like magic back on the menu.
It's constant. I'm unsure. Let's try the this out. Oh. Doing decent damage. Oh. Yeah, it's alright. Just look for the reload. Another pistol? Seems to do more damage. Is this a rocket pistol? Oh, it is. try this. The hardest to hit people. Relying on splash damage.
It's pretty decent, man.
Meal this. Oh, a loot. Give me some numbers.
Oh, that's one
must die. Got some purple. Whoa, what the fuck? That's 200. 49 times 7. What the fuck is this? Just like a...
Magic barrage! Worms won't go hungry tonight.
Well, that's pretty cool. Oh, we're keeping that. What's over here? Got a ladder. What Easter egg we got popping off over here then? Oh, what the fuck? Oh, hello? Oh my god, there's a checkpoint up here. What the fuck?
Ah, Plunderboy. You can smell the thievery. Smell it with your fleshy nostrils. The rest of you will be in the thick of it.
We say, all men wanted, we say.
Look at this guy.
All men wanted, we say. All men wanted, step in, we're employed.
Eat this, bitch. Still kind of unaware of how much damage I'm doing here.
Ah, yes! Ammunition!
Oh, shit! Oh my god, his eye is fucking flying around now, what the fuck?
I don't do warning shots.
Turns out that, like, I was only struggling because we just didn't have good weapons. Now we've got, like, seem to be doing alright. This is what we're doing now. Kinda keep up a little bit. And I need to keep picking up, like, expensive stuff to sell.
Ready to come!
left going up.
Ooh. Here we go. Biggest shield? Yeah, let's take that. Got a bigger shield now.
Look, sir! It's Polly! She's alive!
And she's brought us new recruits! Come, sail the open air with the mighty pirate LaChance in the new airship Windbreaker! All men wanted!
I've cast my lot with Bones Threewood's crew.
Bones Threewood? It's thanks to him me and Copy here look like this. We won't be joining ye. LaChance is our captain now, so ye'd best be on your way. Copy, back to the song.
Oh, what will we do
They've
with a
thrown in with
there?
LaChance?
What will we do
you sea dogs! Crew, goad them into a fight!
Pirate Rule 81D. If a balloon be popped, the popper must be dropped.
Aw, look at you, really.
Who cares about some stupid toy balloons?
Tis a dire day if the pirate rules be ignored. We need to be getting their attention for real. Pop the Windbreaker's balloon!
All men wanted stepping with...
Down to the dry depths with ye!
Oh, they blew up LaChance's ship!
My best breeches were on there! New recruits! Show these mean-elbowed timber shiverers what your beds are made of!
That's what I'm talking about!
Here we go! One second, I need to fell out.
Z for effort. Z
Reload, man.
Copy! Stay back! I'll teach these gutless cobble kissers a lesson!
It's crew versus crew!
Hi, bitch.
Let's get casting and blasting!
On the SMG real quick. Oh, no! Oh, no! 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 Back.
Lost it all. Gabby!
That's it! I'm coming in!
I got a little man up me. Give me. Yep. Fish.
Oh, you had me, did you?
Down for this. Give me my health back.
Chiseler.
We got 130,
before someone gets really
200.
Hurt, we'll join back up with Threewood's crew.
I have me crew back! Now for our ship! She
be the finest wooden woman to ever ride the buttery sea. Polly, find us the wreck of the Marley Maiden!
Find the maiden! Find the maiden!
Ah, and we're off.
See, she's got nothing. She always forgets to drop character voice when she's scrambling for a decent motivation.
X, though. What the fuck? What's happening here? Oh my god. What the fuck? No, no, no. Walk away from me.
Ready to bring the arcane pain?
Dude. What a ride. I'm not going to kill this guy in time. Yeah, I died. A little bit. Oh, look. One dead. Still, I still don't know if I'm doing much damage with this taser gun here, for sure. Is that a mole? Is that a mole dead?